things in here.
A snake?
Do
I have another kind of snake?
I guess we'll see.
I guess it could be like a snake. Mommy told me. She heard about the snake. Ooh, this is kind of special. Clothes? You said it was a snake!
Yep. Stop. Just wait.
Oh, there's a snake in there.
Gotta use our shirt.
Hey!
Oh, we don't need this.
We do.
Oh, there it is.
Oh my gosh, it's so tiny.
Show mommy. It's a little baby rhino snake.
A rhino.
It's a baby rhino rat snake.
I want to hold it.
Just wait. It's from a guy named Terry Burwell.
He's so small.
Isn't that tiny?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You see the little tip on its nose? You see it?
Mm-hmm.
See, Ario, that's why it's called a rhino rat snake, because of the tip on its nose.
Oh my goodness, that looks like a fish that...
And what's cool is it's like brownish or tan, whatever color. Now it'll turn all green when it gets, when it's an adult size. It'll probably start turning green maybe like 6 months to a year or something.
I'm holding.
Well, super tiny.
It really is. The tail's really skinny.